extension cords, a tub to wash Daisy so she'll be clean, and a lawnmower to tidy up the yard. That's right. Now, that'll be $294.85. Exactly how much we need.
Oh, dear. I don't have that much cash with me. I'll have to go home and...
No, that's all right. I'll give you a payment plan. How about 36 low monthly payments?
Great.
No, we need the cash.
If you'll deliver all the stuff to my house, you can come to the party. How's that?
Go ahead, Scott. I'll lock up.
You sure?
Go on, go on. Trust me. Your dad's store is in good hands.
Cool. In return, after these messages.
Drink milk, because it'll help me grow up big and strong. Milk sucks stuff is good for my bones, and stuff is good for my muscles. And I guess that's okay, but I'm more interested in having fun. That's what makes milk so easy. You can drink a lot of it, and it tastes cool, so it can be a real pick-me-up. Yeah, it does the body good.
Mighty Mouse!
Here I come to save the day.
It's superhero action and excitement.
When Saturday rocks on CBS.
Monday, when an airplane falls on a prize sheet.
She was such a good lamb.
Good. She's delicious.
Will Grandpa sue?
Have you ever heard of mental anguish?
I'm looking at it.
Heartland.
And now, back to Teen Wolf.
Why aren't you dancing, Scott?
What's the matter? Nobody to dance with?
Nah, this music just doesn't do it for me.
Oh, yeah? You think you can do better?
With my eyes closed.
That's great, Howard. Now all you need is a guitar.
I'm getting one.
Getting a new voice, too?
Hey, gang, there's a hot new club in town. It's just opened. Follow me.
Oh, it's you. It's really you. Just take a look.
definitely the coolest dude I've ever seen. Now get out there and rock and roll!
Not bad, I guess. But I can't let anyone see me as Teen Wolf.
Maybe not your basic everyday Teen Wolf, but what about Teen Wolf Rockstar?
Teen Wolf Rockstar?
Right. Now here's the plan. You're going to take over the lead guitarist of the band.
No way.
You're a good chance.
No way.
Who's that? Could it be? Don't call us, we'll call you. Spotlight on you, pal. Now get out there and wow 'em. Guys and gals, I'd like you to meet the one, the only, Teen Wolf.
One and two and three.
This isn't trouble. It's a new craze. Teen Wolf Mania will sweep the nation. Look at that. They love him. We're also making big pesos here tonight. Responsibility. Dad trusted me.
What are you going to do?
Oh, run off and join the circus? Don't be fat, Justin. You guys, we made Mosey Moolah last night. About the store's more important. Thank you. 400 for a paint job? That's outrageous.
Look, buddy, this is Sunday, you know. Take it or leave it.
I'll leave it. Good morning, Howard Hardware. May I help you?
Dad.
Doc, you're working on Sunday? That's very impressive. But I've decided to come home today. Leave in a few hours.
A few hours?
Well, oh, okay. I guess that's okay. I mean, sure, it's okay.
Is everything all right, Sam? You sound funny.
Kitty? But no, everything's just peachy. See you later. Wait, wait! $400, you got a deal.
Flight 21 departing from Fullerton.
My dad will be here in 2 hours, everybody. Hurry it up.
Coming through. Hey, buddy, is this color okay?
Yeah.
Where do you want this, pal?
Right there.
Scott?
What?
Whoa. Careful with that ladder.
We have an hour. Let's pick up the pace.
Taxi.
30 minutes more.
For Mighty Mouse is here today.
Here on CBS.
Yeah!
Got sparkles in my eyes.
Colgate Junior for superstars like you.
Hey, Fred, having your food and pebbles here at Bedrock Dance Lane, huh?
Hey, Lick!
If you dance, you could be on TV.
TV?
I like it, my bowl of Rudy. Rudy.
Shake the hips, move your feet. Rudy Pebbles are great to eat. Shake it. Barney, my pebbles.
Toodle-loody.
Post Fruity Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast.
Let the wacky wild games begin.
They're wacky wild, Kool-Aid style.
Kool-Aid soft drinks. So wacky.
Wild, wild, wacky wild.
Bang. Kool-Aid style.
What's up?
Yeah, you taste so wild.
Wacky wild.
Kool-Aid style.
Wacky wild.
Kool-Aid style.
And now back to the new adventures of Mighty Mouse.
Watch me twitch. Hey, hop on your tongue.
Hop on your tongue.
Have some fun.
Have some fun.
Number one, number one.
You're number one.
Twitch and ride. Twitch and ride. Watch me ride.
Hey!
Twitch it up, weasel. Twitch it up, weasel now. Come on, come on.
Twitch and ride.
Hey!
All right, puppers. That was Airway and the Tree Weasel singing Twist and Rise. And here's a reminder to all you swinging hipsters out there in Mouseville. Be sure to show up tonight when Airway and his pal have a benefit concert for the Mouseville Orphanage.
Oh, boy! Airway and the Tree Weasels, they're my heroes. I'm going to get my tickets right now.
Tree Weasels concert sold out. Gosh, now I'll never have any fun.
Here I come to save the day. Well, well, why the long face, little pal?
Gee whiz and goshy willikers. I wanted to see Elwie and the Tree Weasels, but the show sold out.
I'll tell you what, I know their manager, Sandy Bottomfeeder. Let's go meet the Tree Weasels in person.
Yeah! Yay! Yeah!
Well, if you don't want to go, I'll understand.
No, no! I want to go so bad I can taste it.
Well, then, let's hop along, Cassidy.
No, 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 boys. Remember, this is a romantic ballad, so speed it up.
Why don't we take a break, Sandy?
Well, I don't know, boys. We've got a big night ahead of us. Look, guys, it's my old top sergeant, Mighty Mouse.
Sandy, you old coon dog, you. Give me the old secret handshake of the water weasels. Ack, ack, attack!
Oh, you remembered. Say, who's your little compadre there?
My name's Scrappy, and keep your hairless mitts to yourself.
Now, Scrappy, is that nice?
Ah, that's okay. I get that stuff from the boys all the time. The boys! Hey, you'll want to meet them. Hey, Elwie. Elwie?
Elwie!
Hey, man, anything you say, okay?
Okay, boys, shake hands with my new little friend here. Scrappy, I'd like you to meet my boys. This is Elwie.
He's the mischievous one.
Scrappy is your biggest fan.
And this is Thicky. You'll like him. He's really fat. Say, where's... Oh, there you are. Gooby, come out of there. Don't mind Gooby. He's the shy, sensitive type. Well, little guy, how would you like 2 free tickets to see the Tree Weasels perform tonight?
Yay! Well, Scrappy, what do you think of Sandy now?
Oh, gee, Mighty, he's great. But, I got a question. What does he have to do with the Tree Weasels? I mean, he's not their pop, is he?
You know, I've often wondered about that myself.
Kids, I'm Mashy the Pop. You won't believe today's incredible story. Sandy Bottomfeeder was a young man who was depressed.
Gosh, I'm depressed.
Depressed because he didn't have a family.
Gosh, I wish I had a family.
It was at that moment that fate played its hand.
Rapture, my own little family. Let's go home, my loved ones. I'll make you happy.
And that was the day that Sandy met the Tree Weasels.
I'll raise you as normal children. I promise to love you more than anything. But boys, you must do something for me.
Anything you say, man. Just take it easy. Keep cool, man.
I want you to wear these clothes for me.